Hey guys, welcome to another 3D clinic with Josh Bone, Doc Young, and my lovely wife, In, live from the Air Force Academy in beautiful Colorado Springs, Colorado. At any rate, today we'll go ahead and talk about the Weeble Wobble and the Rolling Harrier Spin. So I've got my 3D Hobby Shop 46-inch Viper here. The other thing that would help if you're going to do the Weeble Wobble is actually to set a lower roll rate, which I have done here. Okay, do pre-flight routine, left, right, up, down, right, and we'll take off. Okay. Prerequisite to this is to simply be able to do a rolling harrier circle at the very least. In rolling harrier, the way I look at it is the way I keep my orientation straight is to point my elevator when the plane is facing up. Okay, as we've discussed before, when you're doing Weeble Wobble and rolling harrier spin, you're up. Elevator is directed when the airplane's canopy is directed toward the inside of the circle. Try it again. Up, 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 up. Now, up, 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 up. See what I'm saying? Let's try that again. Okay, and just maintain your rhythm and have your up pointed accordingly. Up, let's see, up, 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 up. Woo. There you go, guys. A little 3D excitement too.
So let's go ahead and take this in slow motion. At least for me, I cannot peg all my stick movements, so I peg only my up elevator as a metronome for my timing. Again, up, there we go, up, canopy's facing away, now canopy's facing in, so up, canopy's facing away, now up elevator again, down, and then another up elevator, transition to a rolling harrier.
Notice how I'm using the lower roll rate for the Weeble Wobble. We'll try it again now with high rates. See how much faster the plane rolls.
So let's take the rolling harrier spin and slow it down. As you can see, stick movements is still the same, however the timing is sped up. And so, how do you maintain your rhythm? Essentially, every couple of rolls, I see the canopy facing inside the circle and toward me, and then I put my up elevator. So in this case, I only time my up elevator for every couple of rolls. That is when I see the canopy facing me and inside the circle.
And you can recover in a rolling harrier or simply just fly out. Okay? So that's it. See you guys next time.